Okay, well, our plan for Blue Wolves Red has kind of gone down the tube because Nidalee warded my red. Unfortunately. Yeah, we'll see, Anthony. We'll see. I don't know how you complain about Motivation Jackal when you're jobless. Like, what else do you do with your free time, man? Oh, plus 10 seconds to wolves. RIP. I think we go to our red after. Triss mid is OP? Yeah, it is pretty OP. If she gets a lead. Well, Rumble has no E. Darius is really pushed up though. Bro, what did I say? Anori B Darius goes hard, man. Blood is lost. He's probably pinging his jungler right now too. Nidalee full cleared, wow. Full clear on Nidalee is wild. Let's go grab our red buff. At least we counter ganked that. So Trist is okay. I might get invaded here by Nid. I wish I could play Nid. I only see her when there's a smurf and they hard stomp. Yeah, that's Nidalee in a nutshell. Anori B. Darius! Okay, Rumble should be fine. 2 kill lead, he's got Sork boots. We should be cooking here. It's a challenger Rumble player as well, so. Darius Maulding? I mean, he's an 80 carry main, bro. This guy flames me all the time, too, so it feels good to just be able to camp him. Okay, we reset now. Or we go make Darius's life miserable again. Depends if he shoves in this lane and stays for tower or not. Okay, I'm going drag. Take one camp, hit level 5. Nidda is top. Honestly, not bad, because Darius reset his gold. And Rumble still got the kill. What exactly is going on mid lane right now? Like, can we move? Killing spree. An ally has been slain. Would have been a lot cleaner if Rumble just came, but it's okay. Hey, I appreciate it, Crystal. Much love. Why isn't Darius AFK? Not sure, but he's definitely tilted. Could have tanked maybe one more tower shot, but Triss lives, so it's fine. Rumble killed top, and it took three to take him down, so pretty good for us. Nid's red isn't up. Darius worth less gold than a cannon right now? Facts. Darius tried. Well played, Rumble. Good turn, good turn. Our mid laner had R. Where's the Tristar? Why doesn't she just Tristar Yone-away? What song is this? Hosier Movement. Oh, they have vision though. Not even close. Not even close, baby. Close.
An enemy has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
Okay, 2-drag lead with a scaling team is looking pretty good here. We got a really fed Rumble, our Trist is fed. I'm building Knight Spao. I've got 3 different AD carries that I could possibly mark. Yo, Rumble and I are kind of going crazy, but so is our bot lane, honestly. And it's like they're going crazy, not in a good way.
Destroy.
Good. Still have 80% KP. This is a really high elo lobby too. A lot of challenger players in it. I don't know what Yumi is doing detached there, but that works for me. True, honestly. You might be onto something. She just crit me. I also didn't have Vow marked on anyone yet. Yo, that 700 Q crit really felt nice, I think, from Nidalee. Jeez, man. Yo, just rumble things.
An enemy has been slain.
Randuin's kind of goes pretty hard this game too, not gonna lie. I just need some MR. I guess Thornmail goes hard too, but... Nunu and Willem, low-key OP? It depends. Champ's never really OP unless you have like a Giga lead, and my team's playing well with the leads we've given them, so... my champ scene's a little bit stronger. Bro, that kid has run me down so many times and typed the most heinous things ever. Anytime I'm on his team, he just spam pings and types non-stop essays. If you don't drop everything and play for him. No, my team's ending the game. Look out, guys, the Nori B. Darius coming through. Let's just take this. Just play soul endgame, please. I have been ignited! An enemy has been slain. Not the Nidalee trap. Not the Nidalee trap. Like, Inori might be playing normals after that game.